So as you know, Plumeria released last week, and I cannot be more thankful for the feedback and kind words from everyone. I'm literally so glad I get to share my work with such a loving community. It really does mean the world. Thank you guys. School's been pretty hectic for the last few weeks, so having this album to look forward to has been really accommodating for my mental health. And now that I'm on break, I just get to enjoy my time without the stress of deadlines or exams. I think the struggles of everyday life often blind us. The burden of dread makes us forget about the things we should be grateful for. The reality is, there are so many things we take for granted. Even the simple fact that I have a loving family and friend group is incredible. Next time you're outside, on a walk or a jog or even just sitting around, I implore you to stop. Whatever the hell you're doing, drop it. Just observe the world a little. Take some time to center yourself. Nature is immaculate. I'm not telling you to become a bird watcher or anything, but maybe you should. I always thought that was the stupidest preoccupation, but it's not looking too awful now. There are so many little things going on constantly that are millions of times more complicated than whatever you're dealing with. Sometimes we can get caught up in our heads, worrying about some of the smallest things. It's cheesy to say, but taking that deep breath in a time of darkness or heavy emotion genuinely does help. I know that it's difficult to step out of your perspective, but viewing the situation from a different angle can always be beneficial. Whatever you do, try to subdue the struggles, because behind the curtain of distress, there always lies greatness. The truth is, life is beautiful. For real though, thank you all so very much. The feedback on Plumeria was just incredible. It means so much to me that you guys actually care about the shit I make. I can't love this community enough. I've got more videos about mental health and just general life struggles coming up, as well as breakdowns of some more tracks off the album. Anyways, I'm gonna cycle through some featured messages now, but that's it for me. Cheers, everyone.